Oh, hey, it's you.
Do you like drinking water? Do you also like things being convenient for you? Well, you have to choose one, because here at Eastview, we have 2 water bottle filling stations, and none of which are near your class. So, you finally find some time to fill up your water bottle. And as you see, water comes out really slow. Let's say someone's using the big fountain. No water at all.
We went out and found that only 3 of the 8 water fountains in the general class area have 2 water fountains that work. So I was curious as to how much these water bottle filling stations cost, and I found one that has a outline, and I typed it in what 8 would actually cost for the school, and it's roughly $4,000. You might be thinking, wow, that's a lot of money. In the grand scheme of things, if each student bought a water bottle from the vending machines here for every day of the school week, the total would equate out to 13 grand.
Eastview, at the end of the day, my water bottle's empty and I'm not learning to my full potential. Signing out for The Flash, this is Parker.